cutting interest rates too late or too early, too little, too late or too little could unduly weaken economic activity and employment. The economy's growth is moderated after a strong expansion in the second half of the year. Again, to Powell's point, the economy beginning to slow later today. We're going to get a new Q2 GDP number. If you're listening to us live, it may have already, if you're listening to us on the replay, it may have already come out. And that comes from the Atlanta Fed.